Welcome back to In Photoshop 1. Sometimes, you will want to edit the look of your lines drawn in Illustrator, or in other words, your stroke. Start by making your stroke with a pen or line tool. Then go to your Appearance panel as shown. Click on Stroke. Here you may select different caps, including the round cap option. You may also edit the corners of your stroke. Do this with the buttons just below your cap options. Thanks for watching. Please feel free to like and subscribe.